so quiero. Chasing through creation, imagination. We're released, your soul as it fades out. We're too loud, get it wasted, lost in worlds of doubt. Chasing through creation, imagination. We're released, your soul as it fades out. We're too loud, get it wasted, lost in worlds of doubt.
Te bloqueé Insta, pero por otra cuenta veo tus historias. Tu número lo borré, no sé pa' qué si me lo sé de memoria. Me hiciste daño y así te extraño. Y aunque sé que un día te voy a olvidar, aún no lo hago, es complicado. Todo lo que hicimos me gusta recordar. Ando manejando por las calles que me besaste, oyendo las canciones que un día me dedicaste. Te diría que volvieras, pero eso no se pide. Mejor le pido a Dios que me cuide, porque ando manejando por las calles que me besaste, oyendo las canciones que un día me dedicaste. Te diría que volvieras, pero eso no se pide. Mejor le pido a Dios que me cuide, que me cuide de otra que se parezca a ti. No quiero caer como hice por ti. Ojalá te enamores, te hagas lo mismo que me hiciste a mí. Tú me enseñaste a no amar a cualquiera, y también como no quiero que me quieras. No, éramos tres en una relación de dos. No te perdono, pídele perdón a Dios. Dije que te olvidé y la verdad es que yo ando manejando por las calles que me besaste, canciones que un día me dedicaste. Te diría que volvieras, pero eso no se pide. Mejor le pido a Dios que me cuide, porque ando manejando por las calles que me besaste, oyendo las canciones que un día me dedicaste. Te diría que volvieras, pero eso no se pide. Mejor le pido a Dios que me cuide.
Can't make friends. Pray for better days. Now it's 300K when my day ends. Do you remember last night? Cause I blacked out in an all white dress with a back out. Said be careful with a heart cause it's fragile, and thinking about a past make a lash out. See with me it ain't no worries at all. Any problem I'll be there in one call. If we locked in you my dog. Fanny you hang pictures on my wall. Roll one let's get high tonight. Backseat made back lavish life. Chilling with the stars like a satellite. AP on my arm and it's shining bright.
Living in a hurry, staying in a shade. All I do is sit around and wait for better days. I could use a break. Can I get an amen? All I do is sit around and wait for better days. Sit around, sit around. swear that you're staying single, next thing you know. You meet a girl at a bar, and next thing you know, you get her laughing, it's 2 a.m. You're telling your buddies, 3 months in, and she ain't moving in, but next thing you know, there's a U-Haul trailer, next thing you know. Your old apartment, it's y'all's new place. There goes the carpet, but the deer head stays. Next thing you know, you're saving money like never before. Just spend it all at a jewelry store. Getting down on one knee on her mama's porch, just praying she don't say no. Next thing you know, your best man gives a half-drunk speech, and your sunburn on a honeymoon beach, and your left hand's getting used to that ring. And there the next 2 or 3 years go. Next thing you know, you weren't really trying. Next thing you know, there's a test on the counter. Next thing you know, she's standing there crying, nodding her head yes. You're half excited, half scared to death. Cause next thing you know, you're wearing scrubs and a funny white hat, and the doctor saying how you doing there, dad. And nobody's ever called you that, and you take the drive home slow. Next thing you know, it's first steps, first dates, first car. It's 11:01, wondering where they are. You're saying that a USC's too far. It's amazing how fast 17 years go. Next thing you know, next thing you know, next thing you know, you get to know your wife again, and you're more in love than you've ever been. With a lot of years of remember wins, and still some down the road. Cause next thing you know, you got a yard full of your kids' kids, and you take them to church, teach them to fish, and you tell them stories every chance you get about how fast this life down here can go. Next thing you know, next thing you know,
abrazar y pasaré a la mano limón. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise as our graduates enter the stadium.
Thank you.
remain standing for the presentation of the colors and the singing of our national anthem.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight of the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the
Gotta get the stage fright out. Hold up. All right. What a joyous occasion as we gather together one last time as a class. These last 4 years have felt like a roller coaster and have flown by. We have formed strong bonds and built friendships that will last a lifetime. This last year especially has been fun, and we have made up for so many memories that we were unable to make because of the pandemic. We are so thankful for the love and support of our families and the South Johnston faculty and staff. Without them, we wouldn't be celebrating today. This graduation ceremony is a mile marker on our long journey. No matter what your next step will be, I hope everyone's future will be brilliant and that all of you will overcome any fear that stands in your way. No matter where life takes us, always remember, once a Trojan, always a Trojan. I would like to share a Bible verse with my classmates and the junior marshals who will be in our seats next year. Proverbs 16:3 tells us, "Commit to the Lord whatever you do, and he will establish your plans." I chose this verse because there were many times during high school where I felt overwhelmed balancing my time between a busy school schedule, friends, family, and sports. I knew I had to do something because what I was doing wasn't working, and that something was simply to pray and believe in God. At this time, please join me in a moment of silence to remember a special classmate, Melanie, Trejo, Urbina, and all those loved ones whom we have lost and cannot be here with us today to share in this celebration. Thank you.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Well, good morning, everyone. How's everybody doing today? Yes. Thank you. I apologize if I'm too loud on this mic. I feel like I'm right on it. Good morning, and welcome to South Johnston High School's graduation commencement ceremony for the class of 2023. It is an honor and it is a pleasure to be standing before you today. It means a great deal to have each of you here today, so thank you so very much for coming. I would describe today as bittersweet. How in the world is it our graduation day? It seems like yesterday we were just walking into the hallways of South Johnston for the very first time. Does anybody here remember our very first day of high school? Because I see a few hands. I remember it vividly. I remember coming out of the carpool, and I remember waiting in the commons very anxiously, waiting for that very first bell to ring to begin our high school journeys. You see, at that time, most of us had no idea what we were walking into. We were walking in blindsided. South Johnston had three main feeder schools, and chances were we probably would not know half of our new classmates. We didn't know what friends we would make, what groups we would associate with, which clubs or which sports we would pursue, and we didn't know how our new classes would go. You know, growing up, we always heard the tales of Freshman Friday and the pool on the third floor. And really and truly, I don't know if half of us really knew what was true and what was just make-believe. Truthfully, we were nervous and we were worried about our new journey in life. Freshman year quickly came and quickly went, but it didn't go fast enough before the COVID-19 pandemic struck. Do you want to feel old? We are the last graduating class to remember what high school was like in the pre-pandemic world. That was kind of mind-boggling for me. But we struck it out. We were resilient, and we came back better, and we came back stronger than ever together. Since that fateful first day and that fateful first year, we have grown tremendously. We have found our passions. Maybe you found your passion on the agricultural hall like I did. Maybe you found your passion on the ball field. Maybe you found your passion singing your heart out like Abby just did. That was awesome. Or playing in the band or participating in ROTC. Not only have we found our passions, but we've also found our forever friends. As an interim freshman, I believe it was really scary to know that this class, the class of 2023, would have, let me get this right, 327 students entering into it. That was scary walking in to know that we were indeed a little fish in a big pond. However, I believe I can speak on behalf of everyone here that this school, South Johnston, has brought us some of our best and closest friends, people that I know that I can call upon right now, and they would have our backs. You know, our friends are not just limited to our peers. We have established relationships with our advisors, our teachers, our administration, and other staff members here at South Johnston. We have found mentors that have loved and have supported us since day one. Truthfully, this school has brought us friends and mentors that have turned into family. Lastly, we have found our futures. As we have grown the past 4 years, we're preparing ourselves for this moment. There's been a lot of hard work, dedication, blood, sweat, and tears that have been poured into making this moment possible. Let us take time to enjoy this moment today. Although we may feel overwhelmed or we might feel worried about our next stage in life, college or career or whatever, military, whatever that may look like for you, we may feel those feelings of being overwhelmed or being fearful, just like we did the first day of freshman year. But all we got to do is remember one thing. We are not alone. Joshua 1:9 tells us, "Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go." May we take our next journey with grace and faith. I know that many more good things are in store for us in the days and the years to come. Our future awaits. But until then, let us celebrate today. So I encourage you, slow down today. Take a moment to savor this day, because just as Mr. Weaver told us yesterday, you only graduate high school once. Congratulations to the class of 2023. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Kate McLam. On behalf of the class of 2023, I would like to extend a heartfelt thank you to our families, our teachers and administration, and our communities for your support, guidance, and encouragement. Through your time, selfless efforts, and generosity, you have provided to us, in addition to our education, memories and experiences we will cherish forever. I suspect in the coming years, when we look back, it will be those milestone moments that we will remember best. Ball games, dances, proms, class trips, or club events and competitions where we bonded as classmates and as Trojans. None of these moments or experiences would have been possible without the support and hard work of all of you. You took money from your pockets and time from your families to make our time here better, and for that, we are all truly, truly grateful. To my fellow classmates of 2023, cherish those memories, but also use them as a reminder of Luke's great words. To whom much is given, much is expected. We graduate today not only from South Johnston High School, but also into the South Johnston community that has fostered and enhanced our lives for the past 18 years. As we move forward along our different paths, we should strive to make our community proud in all we do, and more strong and more unified in all our efforts. It is my honor to welcome and recognize our special guests here today who represent our community that has been so generous and supportive. Guests, as I call your name, please stand. Audience, please hold your applause until all guests have been recognized. Superintendent, Johnston County Public Schools, Dr. Eric Bracey. Assistant Superintendent of Administrative and Auxiliary Services, Dr. David Pierce. Johnston County Public Schools Board of Education, Kevin Donovan. Parent Advisory Council members, Chairperson Tina Lee. Vice Chairperson Jamie Pierce. Suzanne Beasley. Christy Carter. Dennis Durham. Elaine Royster, Becky Shear, Tina Wimborn, Lynn Smith, Town of Benson Mayor Jerry Medlin, Town of Four Oaks Mayor Vic Medlin. Please join me in welcoming our guests with an applause.
To everyone, faculty, staff, guests, and students, good morning. The expectations and formality of the ceremony today have been established to honor all of these outstanding South Johnston seniors here before us. To ensure that all parents and guests are able to hear the graduates' names, we ask that there be no individual shouting, clapping, or other noise once we begin calling the names of graduates. Once the last graduate in this graduating class is introduced, we will celebrate all of the graduates together. We also ask that when the ceremony is over, that everyone remain in the bleachers until we recess. You will be able to meet your graduate on the football field once they receive their diploma packets in the main gym. Today, we continue the tradition of graduating students who have embraced the core values of this school, which are truth, honor, and integrity. The values have been strong and evident since the opening of this school in 1969. Today is a major celebration, and I feel before we start awarding diplomas, we need to get some of that energy out. This is part of the ceremony where you can make some noise and let these graduates know how proud you are of them. If you are on the press box side, and you have someone on this field, I want you to let them know it. Now, we are blessed that we have some new bleachers here and we have a lot of people. So I think you can do a little bit better than that. Let them hear it. Now, seniors, look over to the other side. If you're on the baseball field side bleachers and you've got some graduate on the field, I want you to let them hear it. Press box side, I think you might have some competition. As many of you know, we are truly blessed here at South Johnston High School to have an amazing faculty and staff. Our staff are the best around, and they truly make this school a special place. Students, you have been supported and loved by the best. Staff, thank you for making our school the best in the country. Your hard work and dedication does not go unnoticed, and I am blessed to work with each and every one of you every single day. Parents, I want to personally thank you for everything you have done to support your child, the South Johnston staff, and our school throughout the past 4 years. Your support of our school is greatly appreciated. Today is for you just as much as it is for the graduating class of 2023. I encourage you to take as many pictures as you can and to cherish these next few moments as we honor this graduating class. Graduates, this has been an amazing year. Together, we have persevered through challenging and difficult times over these past 4 years. As I reflect over the challenges and obstacles that you have experienced over your 4 years of high school, I'm reminded of a quote from a famous person, Michael Jordan. Mr. Jordan said, "Obstacles don't have to stop you. If you run into a wall, don't turn around and give up. Figure out how to climb it, go through it, or work around it." Seniors, today you will finish a journey that you have been on for 13 years. Since kindergarten, I am sure that you have run into obstacles along the way, and you are sitting here today because you were able to find a solution to your obstacle. I would love to tell you that after today, you will not encounter any more obstacles. However, I cannot. You see, I'm confident that each one of you have the courage, perseverance, and knowledge to work around any obstacle you may encounter. As you continue your next chapter in life, please know you can achieve, you can be successful, and most importantly, you can make a difference. Since August 2019, I've witnessed each of you exhibit courage, determination, and a willingness to achieve. I encourage you to always remember that you have the knowledge, strength, and courage to overcome any obstacle. Remember the ideals, values, and knowledge that you have learned at our school, and let those traits guide you into the future. Students, from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you for all that you have done for our school. You've helped me grow as a person daily, and I will always cherish the time that we had together. Remember that you are loved, and you will always be a part of this family. Even though life will take you in many different directions after today, stay true to yourself, and don't forget this great place that you are leaving behind. You have made a difference at our school, and as you've heard already today, and you'll hear again, once a Trojan, always a Trojan.
Good morning, family, friends, special guests, faculty, and fellow graduates. I'm going to start off by giving a big thank you to the parents of every graduate here. I know it isn't easy seeing your baby accomplish this massive milestone. It's an exciting time for you as well as them as they move on to greater things in life. You've been there every step of the way, since the first day of kindergarten, to the first day of high school, to them getting their driver's license, to going to all of those different sporting events and award ceremonies, and everything else in between. No one on this field today would be here without you, so I think we as graduates should give them a massive round of applause. As for my fellow graduates, I must say that I'm impressed that we all made it. We've gone through our fair share of hardships and issues during high school, but that is what made our class that much stronger. If I could describe the class of 2023 in one word, it would be resilience. Our freshman year of high school was cut short because of the disease COVID-19, and we were unable to go back to normal until our junior year. We learned at a very young age to deal with what life threw at us. Despite this, we've been an extremely successful group of young people. For example, our softball team made it to the state finals this year. Our baseball team won the conference championship. The tennis team made it to the state playoffs for the second time in history. And we've also achieved so many other great things while keeping our academics in check. And through it all, our academics never swayed. As a class, we've generated over $5 million in scholarships and have continued to work hard despite any challenges we may have faced. That is why the word resilience continues to ring loudly in my mind when I think of the class of 2023. We need to continue our lives using the work ethic and inspiration, and yes, resilience, that we developed during our 4 years at South Johnston. This class truly has something special, and I know that it will go on to do great things. We already know what it means to overcome an obstacle and to continue to push forward no matter the cost. So I say to every graduate sitting on this field today, go out and do something in the world. Be the next Einstein. Create the next Microsoft. And always remember to provide a helping hand to anyone who needs it along the way. But when you're all big and successful, don't forget that old saying, once a Trojan, always a Trojan. I would like to leave you all with a quote from the most resilient woman I can think of, Helen Keller. She stated that a bend in the road is not the end of the road unless you fail to make that turn. We've already been around a major bend in the road, and we did not fail to make the turn. So go out in the world and continue to make those turns no matter how sharp they may be. May God continue to bless each one of us through any turn in the road and through all of our endeavors. Thank you for giving me the time to speak, and always remember, go Trojans!
At this time, we will begin awarding of the diplomas. Deputies, please move in place. As a reminder, no individual noise should occur as each graduate name is called. We will celebrate the entire group once all graduates are called. Marshals, please prepare the graduates to receive their diplomas.
Branson Lee Adams. Laura Isabel Aguilar Colindres. Brandon Giovanni Alarcón Ortiz. Ana Bianci Alegría Álvarez. Kara Grace Allen. Lindsay Gray Allen. Christian Isaiah Alston. Brian Alvarado Alvarez. Jeremy Alvarez Sandoval. Roberto Amezquita Mendoza. Jose David Anavisca. Benjamin Harley Anthony. Edwin Aparicio Morales. Dylan Raul Arcia Macias. Mirka Arroyo Rebollar. Cameron Lee Barefoot. Evan Wood Barefoot. Peyton Reed Barnes. Michaela Barrett. Joshua Ethan Bates. Jediah LaCole Batts. Jeremiah Joseph Bauza. Angel Bailon. Caleb Andrew Beasley. Daniel Keith Beasley. India Nicole Beasley. Mason Sawyer Beasley. Riley Brooke Beasley. Omar Becerro Armengol. Elizabeth Michelle Betts. Jasmine Bell Coloma Biggs. Tori Elizabeth Babadia. Ryan Lance Bonnet. Lida Grace Boone. Diana Lee Boykin. Peyton Marin Braswell. Janaya Cheyenne Brinson. Daisy Kaylin Brown. Jordan Scott Brown. Milex McCoy Burris. Madison Faith Burton. David Elliott Butler. Milagros Cabrera. Sadie K. Kane. Alexis Callejas. Arleth Camacho Alonso. John David Carter. Mackenzie Brooks Carver. Oscar Castro Gutierrez. Tatiana Chavez Ortiz. Giovanni Cheek. Gavin Michael Cherry. Hannah Elizabeth Christensen. Jalen Grace Christensen. Skylar Morgan Clark. Reagan Danielle Cole. Faith Helene Collins. Cameron Jackson Corey. Macy Lillianne Coral. Andrea Coronado Escalante. Jocelyn Coronado Espinosa. Jacob Ivan Cortez. Citlali Montserrat Cortez Cruz. Ariane Jasmine Council. Shamar Malik Cowan. Kaylee May Creech. Viviana Cruz Munoz. Emily Rose Curtin. Carly Paige Darden. Andrew John Delisle. Anderson Gustavo Deras Murillo. Jackson Dennis Durham. Lainey Carol Durham. Stephen Edwards Durham. Joshua Gray Eason. Abigail Marissa Edwards. Lainey K. Edwards. Skylar Elaine Eltz. Hunter Ennis. Alex Esquivel. Andrew Chase Faircloth. Joshe Nakiriana Fisher. Christian Paul Fisk. Destiny Lynn Flores. Uriel Flores Rivera. Isaiah Jabari Ford. Jafet Serafin Garcia. Saul Garcia Delfin. Angel Uriel Garcia Ramirez. Aaron Alexander Garcia Rodriguez. Cooper Cordell Gardner. Cesar Gil. Brandon Jamari Giles. Edward Yeremy Gomez Perez. Caden Answell Gray. Peyton Annette Grice. Julie Ann Griffin. Layla Marie Guerrero. Matthew Brian Guerrero. Armando Guerrero Nieto. Chloe Nevea Hampton. Trayvon Q. Hampton. Stephanie Grace Harrell. Charlie Peyton Hatch. Carly Rika Heath. Joshua Ray Hunter Herman. Anthony Adam Hernandez. Heather Jessica Hernandez. Juan Jose Herrera Gonzalez. Nicholas Isaac Hiller. Jason Linwood Hines. Selena Hipolito Antonio. Hannah Grace Holloman. Carly Elizabeth Honeycutt. Cameron Anthony Howell. Ryan Andrew Hudson. Brian Huerta Ponce. Corey Baiju Humble. Jacob Robert Hunnings. Liliana Ibarra. Ethan Gage Jackson. Nicholas Andrew Jackson. Haley Dawn Jernigan. Carter Sherwood Johnson. Emmy Grace Johnson. Haley Brooke Johnson. Johnny Tyler Johnson. Kianda Johnson. Riley Marie Johnson. Skylar Marie Johnson. Francisco Garcia Jones. Maria Garcia Jones. Aaron Elijah Judkins. Dara Faith Kelly. Eribson Kelly Agueda. Jack Allen Lee Kirk. Carly Lynn Langdon. Gabrielle Rose Langdon. Jacob Levi Lawrence. Lucas David Lehman. Tatum Paige Layton. Andrew Calvin Levitt. Jacob Thomas Lee. Damon Lee Lencina. Octavio Lira Bravo. Jordan Christopher Locke. Braylon Wesley Long. Leticia Alejandra Lopez. Alejandro Loredo. Camila Luna. Hunter Ann Lupton. Kelly Ann Lynch. Sincere Corday Manley. Austin Dakota Mann. Daniela Guadalupe Marquez. Victor Martinez. Claire Jensen Massengill. Jenna Elizabeth Massengill. Caitlin Michelle Massengill. Trinity Jade Mathis. Joanna Matias Luis. Nathan Eric Mainshine. Megan Grace Mazzotta. Yasmin Nyasia Shavante McCoy. Dynasty Tyne McCray. Jamarion S. McDougald. Benjamin Chad McClam. Catherine Eliza McClam. Lily K. McClam. Zane Keith McClam. J. Jordan Isaiah McLean. Angel Lynn McWilliams. Heaven Grace Mejia Barber. Yair Mendoza Jimenez. Kathy Mendoza Solorzano. Philip Christian Miller. Sarah Elizabeth Mize. Brenda Molina Perez. Moses Montero. Ana Belén Montero Reyes. Bryson Elijah Moore. Jaden Scott Moore. Lena Nicole Moore. Alonso Morales Simon. Guadalupe Munoz Flores. Mireya Munoz Santiago. Laylee Crawford Xiuxuang Norman. Adam Grayson Norris. Chase Adams Norris. Cheyenne Austin Norris. Jennifer Ray Norris. Luke Joshua Norris. Servando Octavo. Dylan Lee Odom. Savannah Grace Oliver. Lana Grace Overby. Elena Faith Parker. Jaden Wallace Parker. Justin Cole Parker. Lance Scott Parker. Kalicia Jewel Peacock. Jada Michelle Peden. Zachary Ray Pendel. Sophia Elizabeth Pineda. James Lucas Pollard. Dakaris Jaheim Poston. Elijah Gilbert Price. Jada Janetta Price. Kyla Randall. Saul Raimundo Esteban. Braden Ricky Rainer. Tony Eugene Rainer. Charlie Davis Renfro. Jaden Richardson. David Anthony Roberts. Joshua Tanner Roberts. Brandon Timothy Robitaille. Sandy Giselle Rodriguez Anariba. Aaron Rodriguez Gonzalez. Jonathan Romero Ramirez. Moises Nicolas Rosales Mejia. Robert Earl Riles. Alexis Sanchez. Katie Alexandra Sanchez. Kylie Narlon Unique Sanders. Mary Stephanie Sandoval. Alondra Sandoval Iguia. Regina Marie Sebastian. Zachariah Malachi Sellers. Colby Shearer. Leon Marcus Siddiqui. Aaliyah Sierra Oriostegui. Raiden Fox Simmons. Morgan Faith Simpson. Sage Samantha Sisler. Carly Paige Smith. Haley Brooke Smith. Jacob Hiram Smith. Jason Lee Smith. Richard Lee Smith. Mariah Chanel Robin Sneed. Brooke Lee Snyder. Angel Leonel Solares Chavero. Oscar Junior Sosa Amador. Nymir Joshua Sowell. Bridget Catherine Lynn Stacy. Aaron Edward Stanley. Eileen Brooke Stanley. Rylan Isaiah Stanley. Shalimar Grace Osiris Starring. John David Stevens. Allison Michaela Stewart. Robert Allen Storr. Katie Brooke Strickland. Catherine Alexandria Stewart. Bayla Noel Sutton. Chloe Grace Sutton. Jacob Keith Temple. Jeremy Allen Temple. Zechariah Ray Temple. Jamari Latrell Thompson. Betsaida Tijerina. Caroline Bell Tucker. Melissa Ann Turner. Jasmine Uspango. Valeria Valencia Dumat. Jose Valenzuela de la Rosa. Reagan Whitley Vanek. Samuel Rangel Vargas. Gina Vasquez. Harley Marie Vernon. Ashton Claire Wade. Keely McKay Wade. Ryan Leo Wade. Katie Abigail Wagnon. Tyler Wesley Watts. Dawson Reese Weaver. Logan Ethan Webb. Travion Sadiq Webb. Alyssa Peyton West. Julia Kristen Wilkins. Alicia Eve Williams. Caroline Brooke Williford. Reagan Lee Williford. Jack David Wilson. Tyler Glenn Wood. Cameron Paul Woodall. Megan Brooke Worley. Christian Scott Worrell. Jada Yamilet Zapata. Julissa Zabaleta Martinez.
All right, some of you got started a little early, but now is your time. Let's go ahead and celebrate the graduates. Let them know how much you appreciate them. You can do better than that. Come on, get loud. All right. Here's what you've all been waiting for. Graduates, please stand. So I'm going to read this and then you read that. By the power vested in me by the state of North Carolina, the Johnston County Public Schools Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Eric Bracey, I now declare you graduates of South Johnston High School.
Graduates, you may now turn your tassels.
All right, parents and guests, thank you for being with us today. We ask that you please remain in the bleachers as the graduates recess to the old gym. Once they receive their diploma, they will be back out here. Thank you and have a great day. Thank you.
Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside the darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. With a brave heart, free lover's soul, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate, break down the guarded gate. There's not much time left today.